Hi, I'm meteorologist Jason Brewer here. The web update. Storm system still west of Florida. That puts us in a favorable location to get more showers and storms today. So as early as the midday hours, we'll be tracking those downpours as they pop up. Now, with the afternoon heating, damaging winds, hail, and heavy rain will all be a concern. Yesterday, we had some damaging wind gusts. Today, I think hail will even mix into the equation. A little bit of morning sun, temperatures up top, a little bit cooler. So setting up to be a busy afternoon. High temperatures generally in the mid-80s, a few upper 80s will eke out. And then as we head into the weekend, rain chances remain above normal tomorrow. In the afternoon, we're talking about some strong storms. By Sunday, we're back to 40%, highs in the upper 80s to near 90. And then into next week, we're going to keep those rain chances running near average, right around 40%, with those highs right around average as well, running right around 90 degrees. Have a great weekend.